Himself, Wendell Hall, on the Brunswick Light Ray 78 RPM record from 1926. This is the A side, and the B side you're looking to here on screen or in the description below. It's called Just a Bird's Eye View. Other than that, thanks for watching and listening. Hope to see you guys down in the comments below or in the next video.